I'll do one before I go to my
first reaction. We were sent a clip of something that was told to be very crazy. So we're gonna take a look at it and give y'all our first true, honest, and real reaction. Let's go ahead and get to it.
For Jesus.
Well, I wrote this song for the Christian youth. I want to teach kids the Christian truth. If you want to reach those kids on the street, then you got to do a rap to a hip hop beat. So I gave my sermon an urban kick. My rhymes are fly, my beats are sick. My crew is big and it keeps getting bigger. That's because Jesus Christ is my nigga.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Whoa.
He's a life changer, miracle arranger, born to the virgin mom in the manger. Water to wine.
Oh, wait a minute.
Yo.
Not my crew is big and he's getting bigger. Because Jesus Christ is my nigga. Sir, have you seen yourself? Jesus Christ can't be your nigga. I'm sorry.
Yo.
He can't
be trying to reach the youth, y'all.
But Jesus Christ can't be your nigga.
Whoa.
We gotta run that back.
That bar was so hard, we gotta run it back.
But I feel this was painting at the same time though, but I keep laughing. It's disrespectful too, but I'm like, what?
Cause Jesus Christ is my nigga.
Oh my God.
What? Oh, bars. That was a punchline for your ass.
Here we go. Let's listen to him now.
Well, I wrote this song for the Christian youth. I want to teach kids the Christian truth. If you want to reach those kids on the street, then you got to do a rap to a hip-hop beat. So I gave my sermon an urban kick. My rhymes are fly. My beats are sick. My crew is big and it keeps getting bigger. That's because Jesus Christ is my nigga.
Yo.
Woo. He's a life changer, miracle arranger, born to the virgin mom in a manger. Water to wine, he's a drink exchanger, and he died for your sins. I preach the word, that's my gig, and I rhyme better than Notorious B.I.G. All the other MCs, I wish them well, but if you live in sin, you burn in hell. I'ma pass the mic to my lovely wife. She's a fly MC and the light of my life. So the bus will rhyme without further ado.
First of all, it's okay. I got 77 years old.
Yo, now look, the white
y'all are 170 years in YT people years.
Like, the wife jumping on this bitch. I want to see what she got to say. The wife got the mic.
Oh my God,
that's the mic right there. She got the wife.
But they bumping that shit. Oh, yeah, that's the shit.
What the fuck with the nigga in the back with the ball?
Oh my God.
Jesus Christ is my nigga.
Oh.
He's the son of the original G. And he was sent to Earth to elucidate the way that we should be. What? Like if another MC says you're a freak, you're a lame butt robber, and your rhymes are weak. Critique, I forgive him. And turn the other cheek. I don't blaspheme and I don't brag, I don't cuss. I do exude a little Christian swag, and I'm proud to be an American.
Jesus Christ is a nigga.
Oh my God.
Let his light shine through ya. Let his love pop a cap in your butt and say hallelujah.
Yo, I don't know. Go back. What am I watching?
Go back, bro.
What's going on right now? What am I watching, bro?
I'm just in awe of the nigga that is happening.
What if y'all got me watching, bro?
I don't cuss. I don't brag.
And my pants don't.
And my pants don't.
This is the best of and funny as fuck. Like,
I never been expecting. It's the way both of them looked at each other and said, "Jesus Christ, is my nigga." Like their teeth was about to fall out of their mouth. Like, what's going on? Like, bitches come in and fall right out.
To my little fly MC in the light of my life. So the bust the rhyme without further ado. Take it away, Mary Sue.
Mary Sue.
Jesus Christ is my nigga.
Oh, he's throwing the glitter in the back.
He's the sun of the
universe. He got glitter and smoke.
And sent to Earth to elucidate the way
they got everything. They got birthday decorations.
He says, you know, you're a name, but louder and you're a rhyme to me. I don't get mad and I don't critique. I forgive him. Enter me. Oh, I don't cuss. And my pants don't sag. I do exude a little Christian swag, and I'm proud to be an American. Yeah,
you know, Jesus Christ is a nigga.
Look at all the
happy to say that.
Let me wait. A cap in your butt and say
hallelujah. Pause it. When that motherfucker said, "Bust a cap in your butt," go back, Gubby, to that part.
According to the butt.
That nigga good.
But look at how the other one looked happy about
it. I speed and I don't brag, I don't cuss, and my pants don't sag. You exude a little Christian swag, and I'm proud to be an American.
Jesus Christ is a nigga. Let his light shine through ya. Let his love pop a cap in your butt and say Jesus Christ is a nigga. He's our homie MC, JC, you see. He's an honest, caring, peace-loving nigga like me. If you do drugs and you think you're
peace-loving nigga like me.
What the fuck she
mean? Peace-loving nigga like me. I can't wait. I'm not passing that bar.
We not gonna skip past it like they didn't say it.
Whoa. Like the whole song was disrespectful and
funny. But it got even more disrespectful when you just said that.
Oh my god.
like me.
I had to pause my dick. I'm like, I'm a nigga like me. I'm like, what? Oh,
dude. I had the shades on in the background.
I love white people.
Everything.
I love white people.
I'm not even. Bro,
go back like 30 seconds, bro.
Oh my god, I'm about to cry, bro.
This shit got me dead, bro.
Jesus Christ is a nigga. Let his light shine through ya. Let his love pop a cap in your butt and say hallelujah. Jesus Christ is a nigga. He's a homie MC, JC, you see. He's an honest, caring, peace-loving nigga like me.
Wordplay.
If you do drugs and you think you're cool, you need to come to the Sunday school. Put those drugs in a garbage can. Stand up tall, you're a Christian man.
This nigga with the glitter.
I'm freestyle.
Hit me. So about that there.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
I'm so happy I did this, y'all.
It's so many thoughts I got, bro. Like, what the fuck was that?
5.1 million views on YouTube.
I bet, bitch.
Don't call me nigga. I don't want to be a nigga.
That was the most ignorant.
Don't call me nigga right now.
Christian. Ku Klux Klan.
Yo, I'm crying, bro.
Neutral song I ever heard in my life.
And they thought that if they put it in the same sense with Jesus Christ, it would open it. We can say nigga, but we got to talk about Jesus.
They talking about getting shot in the butt. You know how mother not shooting us in the butt?
He's like, you see, shut the fuck up.
Jesus Christ is a nigga like me.
Oh, that fucked me up. I'm like, what?
Oh my God, bro.
Even though Jesus was black.
Yes.
Y'all are YTO.
That's our nigga. Not theirs.
Jesus.
Bro.
I mean, Jesus can beat y'all's nigga. Y'all
no, he can't.
Call him that.
No, he can't. You try to hang up.
You gotta call Jesus my boy.
No, I ain't letting go. I ain't letting it go.
No comment, bro.
You gotta call Jesus my boy.
Kobe don't got no comment.
Yeah.
Look, y'all.
I'm gonna go to church.
This is what we there for. did it for this reason exactly.
Kobe don't got no cup. I don't know what to think right now after watching that.
I feel so disrespectful.
That shit fucked my head up. This is funny, but it's disrespectful at the same time.